Michael Irvin with Ham. Listen to this shit.
Spoke highly and thought highly of Mike Shanahan. Check the tapes. Go back as far as you want. But I'm so disappointed with what I'm seeing. This is absolutely... See, this is personal, and I don't care what you say. And there's no way, no way you sent your quarterback, RG3, in his second season, where we all know that Cam Newton went through a second season that wasn't quite what it is. But look at what Cam's doing now. It is amazing to me. And here's something nobody's talking about. This is the third person that Mike Shanahan has had an issue with that was a star player for the Washington Redskins. I understand coaches come in and they want to grab control. And they usually go after a star player to get control. He with Donovan, Albert Haynesworth, say what you will, say what you will. And now RG3. RG3 is handling it best he can. Donovan said something like this was going to go down. So I'm not giving Mike Shanahan a pass when somebody predicted what's happening right now to this young man. You are tearing him down. I doubt that any man can come back from this, walking around 3 weeks around these guys that you have to leave. And I don't want to hear about teammates either time. I understand that. We understand as teammates and players, quarterbacks do get special treatment. You don't see people arguing when Peyton Manning gets it or Tom Brady gets it. I don't want you arguing when this kid gets it. He's the quarterback, and the rest of us brothers have to understand that and treat him as such. I got an issue with all of
them. Peyton Manning and Tom Brady won a Super Bowl.
Yeah, and you got to give this kid, he's only his second year, time to get there and win a Super Bowl.
We're not saying that the guy is wrong. We're saying that RG3 hadn't been playing well. Maybe he needed to take a step back. I'm not saying Shanahan is right. It could be a multiplicity of reasons. We're not behind the curtain. We don't know what all has transpired.
You think they could do this to Andrew Luck? Let me ask you that.
The one thing about it is this. If it's based on play,
I don't think you have a
get him, Mike. Get him, Mike.
Based on play.